'cause you're my forever, you're my reality, you're my sunshine, you're my best times, you're my anomaly.
First, I thank God na sa goodness niya sa aking buhay, sa mga panalangin na sinagot niya. First na kakilala tayo noong 2015, crush na talaga kita, kaso lang hindi pa pwede talaga.
I have prayed continuously for my soon-to-be husband, and the fact that you are standing in front of me today completely succeeds any expectations that I had. When I met you, I had no idea how much my life was about to change. But then how could I have known? A love like ours happens once in a lifetime. You were God sent to me.
Apa, thank you sa pagpalaki sa inyo. Ito ang konting gift ko lang sa inyo. And thank you so much sa lahat ng binigay niya sa akin. Thank you and I love you so much.
Kahit may pagkukulang ako sa iyo, pero naging responsable kang anak. Thank you for being a good son. I love you.
This is Mama, Papa, para sa inyo po, salamat kasi pinalaki niyo ako ng maayos.
Panginoon ang gagabay sa iyo. Panginoon na maging sentro ng buhay ninyo. Basta magtiwala lang kayo sa Panginoon. We'll move mountains, we
will live on our knees. 2016, kahit medyo torpe ako ng konti, nagustuhan mo pa rin ako. And I, Marvin Jim Gabo, take you, Sharina Jasmine, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for riches and poor, in sickness and for health, until death do us part.
So now, here I am standing in front of you, making the most sincere promise to treasure you, to thank God for you, and always encourage you. I promise to guard my heart and my mind, keeping myself only for you, as I choose to love you and to serve you. I promise to serve and praise the Lord with you, and that together we may grow to be like Christ. Today, I stand before you until death do us part.
I choose you.